What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use random hardware addresses in Windows 10. Every network card that enables your computer or mobile device to connect to the internet has a media access control address, more commonly referred to as a MAC address. When you connect to a network, it's possible for other people, such as hackers, to track your computer's location using this identifier. Thankfully, Windows makes it easy to change your settings so you can use a different MAC address for any new networks you connect to, and also to change your MAC address daily. Now let's walk through the steps to use a random hardware address in Windows 10. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen and then click the Windows and I buttons at the same time to open the Settings window. Step 2. Click Network and Internet in the on-screen options. The Network and Internet screen opens. Step 3. Click Wi-Fi in the menu on the left side of the screen. Wi-Fi options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. If you want to use a random hardware address for all new connections going forward and not use it for existing known networks, you can just toggle the Use Random Hardware Address field on this screen to on. Alternatively, if you want to use a random hardware address on your Windows 10 computer for a specific network, move on to the following steps. Step 5. Click Manage Known Networks below your existing wireless connection to display a screen showing all of your known wireless connections. Step 6. Click the wireless network you want to use a random MAC address for, and then click Properties to display an information screen for that connection. Step 7. Navigate to the Use Random Addresses for this network section and click to open the drop-down. You can choose either on to just use a single different MAC address when using this wireless network, or change daily to have your computer's hardware address change daily. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.